Outside of Chicago, it's the baddest part of town. If you go down there, then you better be aware of a man named Leroy Brown. And Leroy, more than trouble, stands about 6 feet four. All the downtown ladies call him treetop lover. All the cats, they call him sir. Oh, he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown. He got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun and a razor in his shoe. Oh, he bad, bad, the Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. The better than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Here we go. What's the chances of my wife turning up at the same day as my girlfriend? What a coincidence. Now, Friday, about a week ago, Leroy shoots and dies. At the edge of the bar sat a lady named Doris. She sure looked nice. Now he lay all four eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. And Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about the messing with a wife of a jealous man. Leroy Brown, baddest cat in the whole damn town. A better than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Oh, you bad, bad, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog.
I was singing to empty seats. You didn't. You should have told me. So I let you off. Well, I hope you've enjoyed. If you've enjoyed that, I've been Adam Hoffman. If you didn't enjoy it, I was, I don't know, Jedward. I've cut a hair. Thank you very much. Give it up for me then.
Well done, Adam.